Hello friends, welcome to Linux topic. Today we will configure yum means yellow dog updater modified server in CentOS 7. So let's start, but first please subscribe my channel for latest video update. First we check OS release. Command is etc red hat release CentOS 7.4. Check IP address is 172.17.20.110 is a 16 network. We check ISO. Here we use a minimal CentOS. You can use a full OS for more package. Create a directory in var/wwwhtml like Linux topic. You can create according to you. Now we will mount ISO, mount minus o loop, ISO path and destination path. Here we mount in /mnt. Go to directory and packets. Is all package. We will sync all package in our repo directory. Sync minus -av star means all, and in Linux topics. Now package has been synced. We check a create repo package. We required a create repo package for creating a yum repository. Create repo package is not available in ISO because it's a minimal. So we will install in via internet. First we installed a EPL repo. EPL repo is already installed. Now we will install a create repo package. Command is yum install create repo. Then hit enter. Yes. Package has been installed. Now we create a repository, yum repository. The command is create repo and the path of repo directory. Create repo var/wwwhtml. Linux topic is my repo directory, and just enter. Generating SQLite, generating DBs, SQLite completed. Now we will configure a repo for installing a package, etcyum.repo.d, linux topic.repo. First is a linux topic name is my repo name. Second is the name, like base URL. It's a base URL HTTP. We use a HTTP server. Enable means we enable for installing a package. And GPG check is zero means we didn't use a GPG check. Save exit. We check a package for installing, like we installed a crony package. We check a status of HTTP server, like systemctl status HTTP. We have already configured HTTP. If you don't have a configured, please configure the HTTP server. The command is yum clean cache colon sudo yum minus minus disable star means we disable all repo and enable only Linux topic. Got some error. We mismatched some configuration. we have to remove this hash, save exit. Now again we will install crony. Yeah, this is a package name crony and repository name is Linux topic. Now yes and press enter. Package has been installed by our repository. Now we will install a vim vim package is not available, so we have to download first, then copy in our repo directory. Download command is yum minus minus download only minus minus download directory directory path and install a package name. So first we will install a vim. So install vim star, sorry, we have to remove star. Package is download from bash repository, you can check here. Existing because download only specified. Now we will update a create repo. Command is create repo minus minus update and repo path. So Linux topic, it's updating a package, generating SQLite DB. Now we will install a vim, same command. Package is calculating and installing from repo directory repository Linux topic. Yeah, package has been installed completed. We have a radio package, so we will copy in our repo directory and update our repository. So first we will move it from temp to repo directory. Now we will update, first we will check there is package, no package available, so we will update a repository where wstml d where wstml linux topic. Generating SQLite DB. Now we will install a radio. Package is installing. Yeah. Thanks.